It does seem to be a 4-3-3, Jim.
Yes, and the importance of this formation is not to allow the midfield three and the attacking three to become too detached from one another. If that happens, then pressure can quickly be applied via the counter-attack and you can be exposed defensively. So compactness can't be compromised. And you need talkers in this team. You need leaders and people that are willing to organise things very quickly.
Plenty of space here. That's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Lee chasing after it. And that's been won straight back. Oh, now here's a good battle, bicep to bicep. Oh, the shot could be on here. Reinders. Streak. Oh, it's a nice idea, but the execution was off. Lee does well to get it back. And it's Dimas Drajan. Straight. It's run loose here. That is a great pick out. A great knee! Move forward and quickly so. Strike. And they'll start all over again with the goalkeeper. Worthy in the early part of the match, Jim.
Well, both sides seem happy with the patient approach for now. We're still trying to have a good look at one another.
Now the finish! Goal! Indonesia!
Indonesia, well, when it's pieced together as efficiently as that, it's a joy to watch.
Make the perfect start. They are already ahead. Cuts out the pass. Walsh. Indonesia are already ahead. The perfect start.
Well, this opening spell has been one big plus. They should look to add to it, not subtract.
Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
He's dealt with that very well, Peter. It's a real show of discipline.
Reinders does really well to win the ball there. Ringer. Ringer made out to the left flank. They can break here. Great defending, strong and determined. To the right. That's come loose. Sends it forward. And they can counter here.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
And it's Dimas Drajan. Kias, Kretschok, and Kido. Who does have an assist to his name.
And Dimas! Treasure! Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Dimas really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Tries to get it clear.
Might be dangerous.
Dimas! Treasure!
He has done it! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe! What do you think now about that goal?
Oh, I love the technique in that finish. There was a concentration to keep it down.
Indonesia have a couple of goals without replying. It's 2-0.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here.
That's a clear cut. It's a free kick.
That a finish right from the top draw, right back in the game. A true beauty of a goal, so brilliantly executed.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
I think they can sense a comeback here, and so can this crowd. It's all systems go now.
Walsh. Still very early doors, but it is a closely contested affair.
Well, that's well done, really robust.
And there's his chance to lead the counter. Lee was alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless.
Strike.
Moved on forwards.
Well read, nice interception.
Well, that had the makings of something quite promising, but it's fizzled out into nothing.
Nice interception, his positioning was spot on. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that.
And it's Dimas,
Strachrod. And Dimas,
treasure!
Mighty close.
Look, I'm sure he'll deny it, Peter, but the keeper didn't have that covered.
strike. And that could set him on his way. He's free.
Can he put it away? It's a goal!
Indonesia clearly executed that with considerable confidence. It only took seconds to score, which the balls recovered.
Has changed the dynamic somewhat.
Well, that goal should be a big game changer. It's certainly been a big mood changer.
Into the final 5 minutes of the first half. And it's Dimas Dragon. Strike.
Aimed in towards the centre.
Nice interception, well timed.
Real chance!
And for a moment, time stood still. Really was just waiting to pounce on any slip-up, and he was gifted a chance.
Reinders spread out to the left.
Big chance! Yes! And again, they simply do not know what has hit them.
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
And that means just one thing. Match ball.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch, the devastating in front of the goal. What a display, what a player.
Starting to look like a done deal now.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Well, that looks a foul. Yep, the referee's given it. The final action of the first half.
I would think this one is possibly over as a contest. They know they've already reached cruise control, and it's a case of the right game management to take it from here.
It really has been an astonishing game, peppered with goals. You cannot help feeling that the second half will supply more. And the second half gets underway. No changes at the interval from either side.
There's the shot!
Lacking in accuracy. And it's Yemma. Reinders.
Dimas! Treasure!
And the ball.
Well, that is surely this time.
Concentrate on protecting the ball. Then again, he was being very closely marshalled.
Nicely intercepted. Reinders. It's pretty clear that he's being singled out.
Yeah, they've set out to man mark him now, but this is an embarrassing example of too little too late.
Challenge there, uncompromising. Lee is onto this. Jedna forwards and with intent. And it's Dimas Dragon. Needs to be steered out wide, but he won't reach that one. And it's Dimas Dragon. Played out to the right. He's found a way through. Great hit!
Things you learn, whether you're a striker or not, just anticipate a goal, you can parry your spinach, and sometimes you get lucky and put your leg.
Boys. Browning gently done. Pressing's intense and it's paid off. Wins the duel this time. Strike. Browning moved forward and quickly so.
great.
Dimas.
And the shot! He's got a goal! And so clear that one side are so much better. The scoreline entirely justified.
Well, it's a goal fest, and the fact it's so one-sided now is getting scary.
Four in the game, he is the man.
Comes the substitution.
Well, the referee's seen the ball and he's going to allow a double change to go ahead now.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy.
Browning,
played forward.
Streak. And it's Dimas,
drags it up.
Jan really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Jentner.
Strike.
Jentner. Dimas.
Jack Rob.
Whistle's gone, that's foul.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. Obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
The ref's been lenient here.
I think he'll get too many more chances.
Indonesia is the perfect chance to extend the advantage.
Shaping up to have a crack from here. He's gone for... Oh, he's hit the bar!
It's a loose ball.
Up to meet it!
And he's hit it too high.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
To this.
So the play, and it is a goal kick.
On another occasion, all that went wrong may come right.
That is a little undercooked.
Surely a foul free kick.
And it's struck.
Jentner.
And Jentner! Oh, denied at the last.
Jentner knew immediately he didn't catch that to his liking, and his face was a picture of dissatisfaction.
Thank you.
Indonesia
are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
Strike.
That's pretty clear. It is a foul.
And that's going to be a booking.
Well, the protest continues, but in the end, they are defending the indefensible.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal.
Indonesia, opportunity there to pull clear here.
It certainly looks appetizing. Goal within shooting range.
Browning
goes direct to the front line. Foot in. He's on the back foot. He's left his man.
He has just said play on.
That looks a tracking ball.
There's the hit. And he's missed it.
Indonesia making another change here.
A little ovation on his way off.
And that is the least he deserves.
I think he's put in a good shift, and their fans appreciate that. I think he could feel pretty happy with the contribution he's made.
It's Marcelino. He's cut it out.
And here's the chance to counter. So what can they make of this? And Dimas! Trash up! He steered it beyond the post.
There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Herring after the ball here.
So that's it. It is all over.
Indonesia enjoy their perfect day. For their victims, it is entirely imperfect. Comprehensive winners of a one-sided contest. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Indonesia showed us why it's so important to seize the initiative. Once in front, they grew and